And then when it comes to a time where my main cat, James, tells me that, and that basically he couldn't be in a band with me if I did took this other project to this level. And after 15 years of working together and going buses and, you know, the stories, man, there was no way that this thing that I was doing could affect the monster of Metallica. I just don't see how it could. And so in saying things like that, I couldn't accept that kind of limited acceptance.